Your doctors are depending on a special band of unsung heroes to help them treat your cancer. At LLS, we call these heroes the Extraordinary League of Blood Cancer Tests. Today, we'll meet the bone marrow twins, aspiration and biopsy. If you're asked to have bone marrow procedures, you may have questions like, why did my doctor order these tests and what can I expect? But let's start with the bone marrow itself, which is the spongy tissue in the center of most bones that produces blood cells. Bone marrow can really tell your doctors a lot. It can help them assess whether your blood cell production is normal and if you have enough platelets. They can even indicate whether you're having issues with your chromosomes, the tiny structures inside cells that tell them how to function. But perhaps most importantly, a bone marrow test can also confirm a blood cancer diagnosis or a bone marrow disorder. So what's the difference between these two tests? Not much from your end. In a bone marrow aspiration, the doctor removes the liquid part of the bone marrow. In a bone marrow biopsy, the doctor removes a piece of the bone itself. The good news? These procedures are often done at the exact same time. Here's how it works. The doctor will clean the site near your hip bone and apply some local anesthetic with two injections, first to the skin and then to the bone surface itself. You may also receive a light sedation medication. Then the doctor will insert a hollow needle at the site and remove the sample. Often they'll do both an aspiration and a biopsy at the same time. Once the anesthesia wears off, you'll be able to go home. Be aware, some patients may experience bleeding and slight bone pain that may last for a few days. But it's really worth it. These tests go a long way in helping your doctors predict which drugs and treatments will work best for you. So fear not, because these bone marrow procedures and the Extraordinary League of Blood Cancer Tests will always be there to bravely light the way on your journey towards recovery.